In a world of increasing military tensions and technological competition, a new shadow is emerging from the East. This shadow is not just a symbol of power, but a real threat to the United States' long-claimed air dominance. It is the Xian H-20, China's first long-range stealth bomber, a strategic fighter designed not only to strike long-range targets, but also to send a clear message to the world: the era of sole air dominance is over. In recent decades, China has systematically rebuilt its military posture to match and even surpass Western powers, especially the United States. Starting with land and sea dominance, Beijing is now eyeing the skies as the next battleground for supremacy. This move is not merely a show of force, but part of a long-term strategy to shape a new world order no longer dominated by a single power. One of the major weaknesses in China's military portfolio has been the lack of long-range, stealthy strategic bombers. The United States has the B-2 Spirit and now the B-21 Raider. Russia has the Tu-160 and Tu-22M. However, China has relied solely on the H-6 and obsolete aircraft unsuited to modern warfare scenarios. Therefore, the need for a new generation of bombers has become increasingly urgent. Born out of this need, the Xian H-20 project was developed in secret. This program not only aims to fill the gap in China's strategic strike capabilities, but also to send a strong signal to the Pentagon and its allies. China is ready to operate far beyond its borders, even into the heart of enemy defenses. The X-20 is not just a technological symbol, but a tool of hard diplomacy. As geopolitical tensions escalate in the Indo-Pacific region, particularly over Taiwan, the South China Sea, and the U.S. Pacific-based network, the arrival of the H-20 is a game-changer. This aircraft directly alters the military calculations of countries in the region. If the U.S. base in Guam was previously considered secure, now it is no longer. The world must prepare for the presence of a new force that arrives silently and strikes without warning. One of the most striking aspects of the H-20 is its radical and futuristic design. With a flying wing configuration, the aircraft is designed without a vertical or horizontal tail. All control surfaces are integrated into a single aerodynamic unit, significantly minimizing radar cross-section, RCS. This is the ideal shape for a stealth bomber seeking to remain invisible to enemy radar. This design is reminiscent of the American B-2 Spirit bomber, but with unique Chinese modifications. The concealed engine placement, S-shaped air intakes, and new generation radar absorbent materials make the H-20 much more difficult to detect by X or L-band radar systems. Some analysts even say that, compared to the J-20, this aircraft has even more extreme stealth capabilities. The H-20's dimensions are estimated to be large enough to carry a large number of weapons while maintaining stealth capabilities. With a length of approximately 30 meters and a wingspan approaching 40 meters, it is comparable to the B-2 but with a sleeker, more efficient, modern design. Every element of the airframe appears to be designed to integrate with its primary mission: to enter unseen, destroy targets, and return without a trace. Interestingly, many features in the H-20's design suggest long-term ambitions: the potential integration of drone controllers, the capability to operate beyond traditional communication ranges, and an internal cooling system to reduce infrared signature. In short, the H-20's design is not just for today, but for air warfare scenarios over the next two decades. The technology embedded in the H-20 demonstrates a new direction for Chinese military strategy. The full integration of artificial intelligence, advanced electronic systems, and fifth-generation warfare. More than just a bomber, the X-20 is envisioned as a flying brain, an airborne command unit capable of thinking, adapting, and leading complex missions independently. A multi-mode AESA radar, a jam-resistant inertial navigation system, and next-generation electro-optical sensors enable the aircraft to detect and evade threats before enemy radars can detect their presence. Furthermore, the H-20 is likely equipped with quantum communications or a low probability of intercept (LPI) communication system, ensuring data security and coordination during missions. Perhaps the most revolutionary element is the integration of AI into the mission system. This system allows the H-20 to automatically respond to changes in the battlefield, selecting flight paths, evading missiles, and even selecting targets in real time. In the era of sixth-generation warfare, rapid response is key to victory, and the H-20's AI provides that advantage. Furthermore, the H-20 is also designed to be capable of active electronic warfare, OO. With an internal jamming pod and enemy signal detection system, this aircraft not only evades radar, but can also blind enemy radar systems, creating a stealth corridor for other aircraft behind it. This makes it not just a bomber, but also a long-range air combat rhythm setter. Developing an aircraft of the H-20's class is not only technologically challenging, but also financially challenging. The project is estimated to have cost billions of US dollars, making it one of the most expensive defense projects China has ever undertaken. However, for the Chinese Communist Party, this is a price worth paying for military supremacy. The H-20 project's funding does not come from transparent public budgets as in democratic countries. Instead, funds are allocated through state institutions and strategic military industrial corporations like AVIC, channeled directly from the center of power in Beijing. This allows the project to proceed without political interference or opposition pressure. However, this massive expenditure is not without purpose. In addition to catching up with the United States and Russia, the H-20 is also expected to become a symbol of a new nationalism. In China's domestic narrative, the H-20's success will be promoted as proof that China can stand on par with, or even surpass, the West. This aircraft will symbolize the unstoppable rise of national power. The H-20's success will also impact China's export of military technology to strategic partner countries such as Pakistan, Iran, and even Africa. While the H-20 itself is unlikely to be sold, its technology could form the basis for the development of other combat systems for global sale, enhancing China's position in the global defense industry market. The Xian H-20 is more than just an aircraft, but a symbol of China's rising strategic power in the global skies. With its stealth capabilities, intercontinental range, and advanced technology, the H-20 threatens the air dominance previously monopolized by the United States. Its presence is forcing countries in the Indo-Pacific to alter their defense strategies. Military bases in the US, Japan, and even Australia are now within the H-20's stealthy attack range. The world is entering a new phase of the military technology race. The H-20 is not just a combat tool, but a message that the global skies no longer belong solely to the West. A shadow from the East is now passing overhead, and perhaps we will never see it coming.